This is at 28mm wide angle, testing the macro range. And this is using the macro AF. Wow, it's already almost sticking into my eyes. So close.